Hey guys, Ardawen here. It's time for episode 189. Cool backstory on Noland and the and Shangri-An and the Golden Bell, and let's just jump into the next episode and see what's happening, because somehow something happened and all the villagers are angry at Noland's crew, but nobody knows why, including us. So let's just jump in and see what's going on. There we go. In 3, 2, 1. And full screen. I said full screen. Come on. There we go. Bon voyage! Da, 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 da. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh man. What happened? Come enjoy the show with me? Are you coming to enjoy the show with me? What? Someone chopped down all those trees? Oh. Oh man. Did she cut out her down? I wondered about that, yeah. Oh man. Oh man. They're not going back, man, but at least they said their goodbyes from a distance to each other. Nice. Nice. Well, at least we now know the significance of the gold bell a little bit better, and what kind of man the warrior was. That's at least pretty cool to know. It was just an annoying time, but also an understandable time story. Oh. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, that must have been tough, man. Oh, and the bell swung away, and oh man. But there were too many. Did they die at the same time? No, of course not. It was like a year earlier before. Okay. We are here. Oh man. Oh wow. Yeah. Oh man. Oh man. Holy crap! Oh. Oh, man. Yeah, two voices, and I'm sure it will be a third one. I have a feeling that Viper will still step up because I think that Viper sees something in Luffy that might remembering from stories from Noland, and that is why that background story kicked in. And it seems like, a decent assumption that he seems like, yeah, he certainly is like Noland-esque. So, of course, he's a completely different person, a completely different character, etc., etc., etc. I know, but you know what I mean. Let's just jump into the next episode and see what's going to happen. Bye, guys.